My wife and I went to Orlando and former Universal, and we paid about $375 for two nights. My goal was to try to eat more than the ticket cost. I convinced my family to eat as much as they possibly could as well.